Hello guys, welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved with me, Crafting the Cat. To the Fire and Blood PvP server, which I am hosting along with my tribe. And yeah, today we're gonna build our much needed dino pen. As you can see, I've already gotten started. And just need to finish off our last couple pieces of the plan to get it properly secured. Switch it to auto close. There we go. Now I need a pickaxe to get rid of all these rocks. After which I will return. There we go. That was annoying. Okay, so I've got 16. I got 4 left for each tower. That should be enough. Of course, I forgot. Outlets. Which I also forgot a base! Woohoo! I'm a bit frustrated. I'll be back in a bit. And I'm back. And blind. Gonna hide the outlets. So that people can't just confuse people, essentially. Ow. This is very useful. What? I guess sparking will have to do. Good enough. And hide wires. Bye. Make it confusing to everyone. Oh, catwalks. I just have 10 turrets for now. Oh crap, that is a huge waste of turret towers. What the hell? Excuse me? Do not tell me. Wait a second.